Jimmy, I watch the show and I see the promos all the time for Millionaire, which has come back with celebrities this time. I saw you and Regis in the promo. Did you talk to him about him doing the show and get any tips from Regis?
I did. It was great to see Regis, actually. And he was very kind, very nice to come to the set and check it out and sit down and talk to me. And it's fun to do the show. It actually is fun because you're put in the position where it seems like, for me, I'm a lot smarter than I actually am because I get to read the answers. I don't have to answer. So it's a great
I know Kelly was it's not a lifeline, but Kelly was a smart person on the phone, I think, right, for this. But what's different about the show?
Kelly was a lifeline, actually, for, I don't know how much I can say, but I think I can say this. Anderson Cooper picked Kelly as his phone a friend. And I won't say too much, but I am going to say it was a good choice. It was a good choice.
I'm just going to say that we can all agree that Anderson needs to expand his friend circle.
Also, Anderson didn't know certain things that, you know, Anderson's a very bright guy and he obviously is following the news, but there were a couple of questions he didn't know the answer to that it shocks me that any human being wouldn't know, like what the bachelor Peter did for a living. I guess that's to his credit that he's not filling his head with nonsense, but he had no idea.